We stay with the NPP, and the Ashanti Regional Chairman of the governing party, Bernard Inchi Bwesiako, has justified his failure to capture all 47 constituencies there. Chairman Wuntumi, as he's popularly known prior to the elections, threatened to resign from his position should the party fail to snatch Asawase, Setre, Aflam Plains and Idra Setre Dumase parliamentary seats from the opposition NDC and also maintain that of Nuhu Edubiase for the NPP. Now, the party failed to clinch the four other seats held by the opposition NDC, and he's been explaining why.
I didn't drop one seat. I didn't drop one seat. You know, if you are a coach and you are going to play football, you should encourage your team members, you know, and depending on the formation that you are going to play, you can say that I'm going to win 10-0. But if you go and you don't win 10-0 and then you score one and you have your 3 points, I think it's enough for you to say you have win. Indeed, I was looking for 47 because of the performance and the preparation and the strategy that we put across. So when we went in, we couldn't get all the 47, but the presidential, we increased it massively. And I think that we have done 208-2012, 208-2012, we have massive MPs, but because we couldn't win the presidential, we say we have lost. Today, we say we are in power because of the quantum of volume the voters voted in Ashanti region. So we thank God. Look, even the pastors, they prophesy. You know, they said God said John Dramani is going to win, but John Dramani Mahama has lost. By my one, I said his agenda. You know.
So they can't blame you for not winning the 47-47.
No. We have won the ultimate one. The ultimate is the presidency. The ultimate is the presidency.
But Shema, someone is saying that you should already prepare to resign because you failed at your target. You didn't meet your target.
What? This year, 31st, what target are you going to give it to yourself? And what target are you going to give it to your family? Last year, what target did you give it to your family? Did you achieve it? Did you achieve all? No, we are talking. Did you achieve all? No, we are talking. People are hearing.
Right.
Did you achieve all the things you said?
Chairman, go ahead.
I'm asking you.
Is that, Chairman,
I'm ask, no,
Chairman,
we are talking.
Yeah, I know.
I'm asking you.
Right.
As a woman being, we want all things.
Right.
It means that, Chairman, want to me, I bring a target that I was trying to have all. You know. So even if we couldn't achieve the 47, let's mark the votes. Pay the vote. You yourself, you was in the Greater Accra. But what is the resource? You yourself was in the Greater Accra. So Ashanti has done well. Ashanti has done well. So I think it's the time for you to praise the, what do you call it? To praise the Ashanti and also praise Wuntumi. We have done well. Very, 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 very well. We was having our strategy and NDC also was having their strategy.
Okay.
But we have won the ultimate.
Would you say that your strategy was wrong? You didn't have the right strategy?
No. It's a right strategy.
Was it right strategy?
It's a right strategy. It's a right strategy. It's a right strategy.
I see.
Yeah, it's a right strategy. Now we want the president and we thank God.
So you won't resign as the people are calling for your resignation?
What do you say? If the time I was taking over as a chairman, we was in opposition, okay? And the time I came, I increased from 900,000 to 1.650. From 900,000 to 1.650. And I also increased from 1.650 to nearly 1.8. You know, 1.7950 something, you know, to 1.8 thousand. So what is your assessment? So find a graph. Since from 1992, I'm the only chairman. I have had a favor from God and man. You know, I won't take all the glory. me and my team, you know, had you know, significant increase from 101.65 to nearly 1.8. So we have done well. So what is your assessment?
But Chairman, the seat that you lost, what in your view accounted for the loss of that seat?
No, Niwa Dibiase.
Yeah.
Niwa Dibiase. I think the candidate himself is here. He will tell you, I did what I supposed to do as a regional chairman. But at that time also, we was going for, the seat also was for NDC. And then we took it back, you know, then we took it back. And that time we was going to take it, they was leading us 7,500. And we took it back. Now, they also came back to take it. And now they are leading us 1.7. So it means that although they have taken it, but still, the MPP, in terms of seeing that it's the first time since from 1992, it's the first time MPP took it in 2016. So it means that we have done significant well per the numbers.